Stephon, Callahan, Nash, Richards, and McDonough for the power play. Nash. Moving around the net was Richards. Comes out to McDonough. Missed his shot. Broke his stick. And it's sent all the way down.
Well, Sam, even Rick Nash was talking about the fact that here's a long pass now.
To the net, Nash, he scores! Rick Nash, it's a power play goal! And the Rangers grab a lead, 1-0.
Dallas does a good job clearing the zone. Lundqvist does a better job recognizing they're making a change. So he moves it all the way up the ice. That gives Callahan a little room, Nash even more, and there's the hands that we've seen out of Rick Nash so many times. What a move that was. He freezes the goaltender, Lehtinen, then uses his body to protect the puck and slides it in for his first of the season.
Whoa.
Very alert was Henrik Lundqvist, who gets an assist on the play.
Yes, he does. Beautiful play all the way up the ice. Callahan with a great pass to send Nash in all alone.